What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Brawl Stars video. Today, we're going to be hopping straight into some solo showdown at Feast or Famine with Bull, but we are also, and more importantly, going to be talking about the first ever Tribe 3v3 Open, which I will be hosting on my channel, twitch.tv/RazorChicken. Link will be in the description below if you want to go ahead and follow at 4 p.m. EST this Saturday. Going to be a really great time. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Alright guys, so I want to give you guys some really awesome gameplay today. I've got my fingers crossed that we can get some fun stuff done, but right in the beginning here, I am going to be going full on aggressive. We're going to try to take out these bulls and anyone else that might be trolling around the middle. Right now, we do have a Shelly. We're going to take her out immediately. I'm going to get ready to super out of the situation actually, just in case someone else is in here, but I don't think there is anybody else, and we should be able to get a couple power-ups right off the bat, which would just be fantastic. And we're going to chase this bull down. He's going to actually do a little bit of damage to us. That's actually a little bit concerning, but we're going to be fine. We're going to be fine. Actually, I just wasted I just wasted all my bullets, man. That definitely is not what we want to see. We need to take this guy out. We need to take this man down. He's going to run away. Okay, so we're fine. We can actually go and grab the rest of these, and we will be good to go, my friends. Up to 5 power-ups. But yeah, guys, the main focus of today's video is definitely getting to making sure basically that you guys are aware that I am going to be hosting the first ever Tribe 3v3 Open. Previously, they've been just doing tournaments on their own, you know, having a good time with their own members. But with that said, they definitely want to have these really, really amazing competitive matches between different teams, between different bands even. And I think that that's why we're seeing this open tournament, that we have got this offer to sort of host on the channel. And I'm really, really excited to go ahead and do that. I think it's going to be a great time. I'm really, really hyped to see some high-tier gameplay, some high-trophy gameplay, and definitely stuff that I can't really provide you guys on my own. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be hosting it on my channel. If they give me the okay, if everything's good with it, then we are going to be taking and exporting that stream, you know, and we'll, again, we're going to be streaming at 4 p.m. EST this Saturday, and you can convert that to whatever time zone you might be in. But it will be 4 p.m. EST on Saturday, and then hopefully I'm shooting for about 22 hours after that, which will be 2 p.m. EST on Sunday, to release it as a VOD on the channel, hopefully. That is my goal right now, guys. That is what I really would like to do here, is release it as a VOD on the channel. Yeah, that definitely wasn't going to go well. We're going to take a third place finish right there. That's fine, though. It's fine. It's not a big deal. So definitely let me know what you think down in the comment section below about that. If you're going to be able to make it out, if you're not going to be able to make it out, I'd be really interested to see a lot of you guys just pop into chat for even just for a little bit. If you can only be there for a little bit of time, or if you're actually participating, good luck to you guys, because I know I've got some friends that are participating in it. Going to be a really great one. I'd imagine, you know, with 32 teams of 3, that it's going to be a really, really fun tournament that's going to have a lot of different highly skilled players in it that are all not me. I am not at all remotely even close to being skilled enough to actually take home W's in a tournament like that. But, you know, that's the reason I commentate, man. Just to be involved with tournament gameplay in some way, you know what I'm saying? I like to be involved in some way with some competitive play in this game. I think that it's just, it's too good. It's too good to not be involved with. And if you can't actually, you know, win matches, then maybe commentating is going to be a better gig for you. And, you know, I see a lot of people saying like, oh, what makes you think that you can commentate high level matches? Well, I'm gonna liken it to sports. So you would not expect a sports announcer necessarily. You know, sometimes they are really, really great at the sport. They're like past legends of a sport that they commentate. But at the same time, guys, you would never expect a sports announcer to be amazing at the actual game that they're commentating, you know? You wouldn't expect that. You'd want that, obviously. If that's a possibility, you definitely appreciate that. But at the same time, you wouldn't expect it. You wouldn't expect them to be great at the given sport. Now, we're going to go ahead and try to take out this Daryl. We're not going to, but we're going to definitely just scare him a little bit and get scared ourselves, run away. We have 5 power-ups, though. We're sitting in a really, really nice position right now just to be able to auto-attack anyone that runs into these bushes. I mean, we're basically camping right now, guys. Let's be honest. They're trying to get teams together at the moment. It looks like this Colt isn't a big fan of teaming, so that's cool. I'm super down with that. We are not going to go and just take him out just because of that. I'm not going to kill him just yet because I do think that that's a pretty fantastic way to go about doing things. We are going to take out this Daryl, though, because he took out our buddy Colt, and I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan, my friends. We're going to sit right here for a second. I feel it. I feel one of them's going to walk on me right now. I feel it, man. Oh, we'll take both of them out at once. That's pretty dope. We'll definitely take it, man. We'll definitely take it. Anyways, we're going to run right up on this guy right now. And you're done, dude. You're done. If I have anything to say about it, you are done. Good night, GGs. First place finish. Again. Again, my friends. Not bad. Oh, so we're just going to play some matches now, guys. But I wanted to make sure you're all aware that we are streaming over at twitch.tv/RazorChicken spelled A-O or A-O. What am I talking about? RazorChicken, not spelled normally, you know, spelled like I spell chicken, right? So yeah, definitely go hang out there at 4 p.m. EST on this coming Saturday. That is going to be tomorrow. So I'm really, really hyped. I hope you guys are as well. It should be a really great time. Whoa, buddy. Hey there, dude. Let's calm down, please. Thank you. We're going to run right into this area right now. Hopefully not take too much more damage from this Shelly, my dudes. I'm out. Super goes down. I need to run away. Run away, my man. You are out of range. I am out. I will see you later. We're heading right back into the middle right now, though. I'm not scared of this Shelly right now, mainly because she's using up all of her attacks. She was using up all of her attacks there. She isn't now. She doesn't know where we are, though, so this could be good. Oh, would you look at that. A 7th place or 8th place finish, actually. Whoa. No! I love how I was just in a great spot. Like, we were in a fantastic position, and then we just got nuked. We just got nuked into tiny little bits, guys. That just was not going to go well in any sense. Oh my god, I'm dead. All right, let's back off here. Ooh, this could be good. All right. This is a really good start. This is a really, really, really good start. Let's do it. That's what I'm talking about. Really fantastic start, guys. I am so happy with how that just went down. We've got a crow right here. He definitely can get a little bit too close to us and get taken out. I definitely could see it happening. But we are basically the shark in the bushes right now. This is just not going to go well for these guys. If I have anything to say about it, guys, there's just no way. Good luck, Jesse, because that was just not going to go. Oh my god. Woo! I am out, dude. That was such a big panic super right there, but it actually worked out like super well for us, so I cannot complain. I'm going to sit right here. Just going to wait a second. Chill out in this bush. Do what you want, Frank. Do what you want, all right? Look, buddy. I'm going to do what I can to take you out, and you're going to do what you can to take me out, obviously. But I've got barriers, man. I've got barriers to work with right now. He's going to be right there. And we got a crow. Crow trying to make something happen. Oh, crow's going to get way too close. Way too close, dudes. Way too close. That super's definitely going to be going down soon. There's no way he's going to go down that easily, you know? All right, we're going to go ahead and take out that crow real quick while we can. We got 4 brawlers remaining. I'd imagine that I'm one of the people that's in this bush, and there's going to be one other person probably right around the corner here that's going to kill me. No, actually not. I'm a little shocked. Where is the other person? Who knows? Okay, so we should be good right now. I don't think that crow knows where we are, which is great. Okay, Daryl's actually right around the corner there. This is interesting. So this could definitely be interesting. I'm not sure how this is going to go down. I think these guys all want to team up against me, though. They realize how dangerous I am, and they're like, I want to take this guy out, you know? I want to take this guy out. I'm done, dude. Oh, that's going to be a 3rd place finish. Okay, you know what? I really can't complain. It's the type of situation where, like, you're going to be lucky to get at least, like, 1 or 2 kills before you get taken out because everybody's totally focused on taking out the guy with the most power-ups. So I really can't complain too much, you know? I really can't complain. But yeah, we're going to hop into the next one. Hopefully we don't eat a big loss like we did before. This guy. Okay, this is super risky. Go away. All right, we're gonna sit right around this corner here. We're gonna try to take out this dynamite real quick. There we go. Look at that, guys. Look at that. What a great start, taking out a dynamite and putting him in last place. What a fantastic way to start things off. Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Another kill. Okay, so we should be really, really solid to actually take out a couple of these power-ups. I'm pretty sure that was everybody. No, there's one more person. I just saw them. I just saw that Mortis. Yeah. Okay, so we're actually... We should be fine. We're gonna wait a minute, though. Okay, never mind. He's gonna be going out of the bush area. We're just going to ignore him, then. And we're gonna wait for people to start moving in to be victims. That's basically it, guys. That is basically it. We have 8 power-ups. Over 10,000 HP. I mean, come on, dude. Like, that is just dumb. That is just straight up dumb. Anyways, we've got a Terra up north. We'll be a little bit cautious of her because obviously that super could be a little bit devastating. But with that said, we have 8 power-ups, dudes. We have 8 power-ups. 8. That is crazy. That is way too much to deal with unless you're, I guess, a Shelly. Shelly could definitely make it happen. I'll give her that much. So we got a team going on here. We're going to have to nuke that real quick. She clipped me. She knows I'm there. That sucks. I got to back off now. All right. We got a team going in here. Interesting situation happening right now. I'm not sure what these guys are thinking, but we're going to hopefully take out this Daryl first. And we will. Ow. I'm going to super across the area and take out that Terra real quick. We need to make sure that we don't die to Shelly too early. That's really it. She has her super. That's going to be too devastating to deal with. Oh, they actually are going to start fighting. And we've got a super deprived Shelly there. She did not have her super ready for us. And that is going to be a win in the bag, guys. Let's see if we can take out one more win before the end of this video. What an off-course video. Like, this is just weird. I start out just, like, wanting to tell you guys real quick, like, go to twitch.tv/RazorChicken. Make sure you guys follow. Be there at 4 p.m. EST tomorrow, Saturday. It's going to be a great time. And then, like, all of a sudden, we're off doing showdown, berserker challenge level stuff, and winning and losing significant amounts of trophies. So this is pretty nuts. Let's continue, see what we can do here. Yeah, that's not the brightest of decisions for Mr. Poco here. Not the brightest of decisions. I wanted to take him out there. We got a Shelly right now that's trying to be a little bit aggressive. She's probably about got her super at this point, so I'm not going to risk it. It's just not worth it, guys. It's just not worth it. I'm not going to risk losing 6 trophies just to say that I continually went to the middle no matter what, you know? Like, it's just not worth it. We're gonna stay on the outskirts for just a second here. Then we're going to go right back in. She definitely used up her super. I think that goes without saying here. And we want to take out this... Okay. Let's see what we can do here. That Daryl was a little bit too much for us, so we're going to back off for the time being. 7 power-ups, little bit too hot, little bit too much. Does a little bit too much damage, my dudes. So we'll go ahead and check over here. This bush is totally empty. We might as well just harass this Shelly right now. I mean, she's in an awkward position. She's going to try to super us, I'm sure. We've got a super that's going to go off, but it's not even going to connect fully. Now, she's trying to team up with us, but it's not going to be something I'm too keen on. And she's going to be going in probably on this bow in just a second here, I would imagine. For some reason, bow choosing not to attack this Shelly anymore, which just blows my mind. We're guaranteed positive at the moment. That's pretty cool. But at the same time, we're not doing too hot right now, guys. I'm not going to be able to take out this Shelly with just single shots, you know? Oh! I stand corrected. I have never been happier to be wrong, my friends. I have never been happier to be wrong in this situation. My goodness. All right, so he's going to super out of the way and run away and try to heal back up. I definitely understand it. I'm going to try to take out this bow if we can. I'm not spinning around. Okay, you know what? Let's spin around. I'll spin around and then I'm going to kill this guy immediately, all right? I'm gonna kill him immediately. He's running away. He's running away. Bang, you're done, dude. You're done. You're done. Go home. Teaming sucks. I'm gonna die now, but that's okay. That's okay. Second place, and we took out a teamer in third place. We're gonna get plus 6 trophies. I gotta say, that's actually pretty fantastic. Up to 430 trophies. Not a bad way to end things off. Again, guys, make sure that if you guys are not already following me on Twitch, that you go to twitch.tv/RazorChicken. Again, link will be at the top of the description below. You click that follow button and you make it out to tomorrow's tournament. It's going to be a really great time. To say that I'm excited to host another event is an understatement. It's basically one of my favorite things to do in all of Brawl Stars, in this entire community. It's really a great time. And I've had a long week, so I'm glad that we're just sort of coasting into the weekend. And we're going to be starting it off strong with a fantastic tournament hosted by some great people. So really excited about that. Excited to see some high tier gameplay. Hope you guys are as well. Hope to see you there. And that's going to be it for this one. Until the next one, guys. Peace.